In this episode of Sports Science, we're putting our lives on the line and bringing in a deadly diamondback rattlesnake to find out who has a faster striking speed, the Rattler or world champion boxer Chad Dawson. And we've got NBA big man Kevin Love coming in to see if he can break Baron Davis's NBA record 89-foot bomb.
It's disappointing right now. It's tough.
How accurate are the NFL's best quarterbacks? Could Drew Brees be as precise as the world's greatest Olympic archers?
That's impressive.
And when he gets blasted upside the head, our host has an ear-death experience.
Honestly, I feel like my ear is dangling from my head.
When TV bites, we've got the antidote. In this former airplane hangar, we created the world's best sports laboratory. A rockin' high-tech facility with one purpose: to analyze the best athletes in the world. And with our new cutting-edge mobile laboratory, the world is now our testing ground. We've raised the bar to push the limits of human performance. We're bigger and better than ever before. This is Sports Science.